Hey 8th graders, don't forget, you still have time to get those pictures in for your 8th grade slideshow. Check out the link below in the comments. Have you been onto Instagram to check out Ms. Ford and Ms. Warner's Counseling Corner? If not, you still have time, of course. Go online and see how they can help you during our time away. Now that we're going to school virtually, if you need any tech help, don't worry. Our CISD help desk is here to help. Shoot them an email at helpdesk@c-isd.com or give them a call at 817-202-4357. Lunch and breakfast pickup is still going on strong and now extended through May 1st. When you pick up your lunch, you'll also get breakfast that next day. Check us out at Child Nutrition Office, Cook Elementary, or Smith Middle School. With our change of school, Miss Lett needs your help and we need your book pictures. Please send us pictures for our newest coronavirus spread in this year's yearbook. You may send pictures to Miss Lett at llett@c-isd.com. Time is running out. Don't forget to order your yearbook. Go to the link below to order yours today. Today wraps up National Librarian Week. Make sure that you send Miss Maples an email showing her your appreciation and wishing her the best Librarian's Day ever. You can send her an email at smaples@c-isd.com. Celebrating their birthday today is Carter Bishop and Lucas Ewing. We hope you two have a fantastic birthday. All right, Smithonians, whatever your day holds today, remember to strive to be better today than yesterday. Love, grow, and empower. Have a wonderful day.